that's an anemometer, and that blows round, and then you'll read how strong the wind speed is there in meters per second. But you've got to raise it up.
Really?
And probably not be in a covered area. And that.